Here, Thomas Dulorme, in your hotel room, the night before the big fight on Showtime. How are you, smiling? You feeling good?
I'm feeling great.
Let's see the six pack.
I'm feeling great.
Check it out, check it out.
I don't see the six pack now.
Hold on, in the light, the other way.
It's
an eight pack, that's crazy. It looks like one of those action figures, you know, G.I. Joe.
G.I. Joe? Oh, wow.
How you feeling though? Good? Great camp?
I'm feeling good. I'm ready for the fight tomorrow. I'm coming back. I'm training very hard every day in the gym. I respect the my opponent. I know he's a good boxer. I have the good fight tomorrow. Good fight tomorrow. Maybe, I don't know, I go for winner. I don't know, see knockout coming, but I'm winning guaranteed.
They announced a big fight tonight for Cinco de Mayo. Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. against Canelo. Yeah. It's official, 164 and a half. What do you think?
It's a good fight. It's a good fight.
The fans are the winners?
The fans are winner. The fans winner.
That's what I say when I don't want to pick a winner. I say the fans are the winner.
The fans winner. A lot of Julio is a lot of fan. Canelo is a lot of fan.
That's true.
Maybe, I don't know. What city is the fight?
What city is the fight? Maybe Las Vegas. They're not sure.
Maybe Las Vegas. Not to play muy, no, the play big, bigger in Vegas for. I don't know, but the fan is coming. The fan is coming for watching the two Mexican guy warrior jumping in the ring.
What do you tell all your fans in Puerto Rico if they're watching?
Watching Showtime stream. Showtime Extreme.
Showtime Extreme?
Yeah, it's Showtime Extreme. What time, Alex?
7 p.m.
7 p.m.
You'll see some fireworks.
Yeah. Or go.
You bring
to
the gun show.
Yeah. Go to the Barclays Center. The Barclays Center in New York is messy fight tomorrow in the Barclays Center. I'm ready for the big fight. I'm ready.
All right, there you have it. Thomas Dulorme. You can follow him on Twitter and Instagram. Say something in Espanol. Follow me at Thomas Dulorme on Twitter and Instagram.
Yeah, prefer. Follow me on Instagram, on Twitter, on Facebook, at Thomas Dulorme. At Thomas Dulorme.
En
Espanol también. At Thomas Dulorme en Twitter, en Facebook, y en Instagram, Thomas Dulorme. A todos los fans, muchas gracias por el apoyo que me están dando.
¿Pollo?
Mucha apoyo.
¿Pollo?
No pollo, apoyo.
What's the difference? Pollo is chicken.
No, support.
Oh, apoyo is support?
Yeah, support.
Alright.
Muchas gracias a todo el apoyo que me están dando, a todos los latinos, todos los puertorriqueños aquí en Nueva York. Mañana esperamos una gran pelea. Vayan a Barclays Center a ver una gran pelea. Los que no puedan ir, está en Showtime Stream y va a ser una gran pelea.
Now, last thing. Who is harder to spar? Mayweather or Cotto?
Cotto is hard. He's pushing. Floyd is the best fighter in the world. He's slappy and quick. You
after,
know?
After Floyd hasn't been in the ring for a year, he just jumps in home.
He's ready all the time. He know.
Okay, if you fought Cotto, what would happen?
Right now?
Yeah, he's fighting Kirkland. Do you want the winner?
Yeah, he win it.
Right, but
no,
tú.
Si tú.
Oh. Si yo peleo con Cotto.
Si quieres pelear con el ganador.
Yeah, why not?
why not?
I'm ready.
There you have it. Anybody can get it.
Any can. I'm ready.
There you have it. Thomas Dulorme, EsNewsReporting.com, and Malik Sigbak reporting.